We're given that y varies inversely as x. This is important because it tells us which variation equation to use. It says y varies inversely as x, so we'll be using the inverse variation equation y equals k divided by x, where k is the variation constant. Next we're told y equals 1/2 when x equals 2/3. We want to find the variation constant, which is k, the inverse variation equation, then we want to find y when x equals 2/15. So we'll start by finding the variation constant. If we take a look at this equation here, notice if we multiply both sides of the equation by x, we would have x times y, or xy equals, and then on the right, x over x simplifies to 1, so we just have k. So an easier way to find the variation constant is to just find the product of x and y when we have inverse variation. And notice how this equation is given here below as well. This is helpful in this problem because notice that x and y are fractions. So we have 2/3 times 1/2 equals k. Notice how this 2 over 2 simplifies to 1. So we have 1/3 equals k, or k equals 1/3, which is the first part of this question. And now for the inverse variation equation, we're going to use y equals k divided by x, or we're going to substitute 1/3 for k. So our equation for this problem is y equals 1/3 divided by x. And then for the last part, we're asked to find y when x equals 2/15. So we'll substitute 2/15 for x and solve for y. So we'd have y equals 1/3 divided by 2/15. Again, remember this fraction bar means division. So 1/3 divided by 2/15 is equivalent to 1/3 times the reciprocal of 2/15, which would be 15/2. Notice the 3 and the 15 share a common factor of 3. There's 1 3 in 3 and 5 3s in 15. So this product is 5/2. So y equals 5/2 when x equals 2/15. Okay, that'll do it for this problem.